well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They
best
may...
just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Right there!
On light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across. Follow me, friends.
For us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. Try and wait. Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Ah, curious mind. Carry on.
Temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light when and themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows. We just like to be thorough.
I see. By all means.
They smell awful.
Oh, I felt that one, brother.
Where's this lead?
Shall we continue?
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well... Thor.
The Twilight Stone didn't give you the right angle. Are you certain?
A better angle on that fire.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here, get back.
Big ball of light coming your way.
Get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Hey, that looks interesting.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
There's gotta be a way to get your axe behind this grate, right?
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate. Perhaps your axe can reach it.
Yeah.
Glad we...
Back to it then.
Why not simply hold it in place?
Yeah, that looks right. Angle looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Incoming! Right side!
Understand these poems.
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what. You bring to it.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
On your right!
I suppose I'll leave you to it then. I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Behind you! Can really jump.
Tyr can really jump.
That's the wrong. Oh, I see. Another chest.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Sparta's Joffre's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. He's in the light now, too.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground.
Must be precise.
Father, watch the ore!
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
They're making light bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall over the chasm,
crystals still make light bridges. But now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Over there. Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norse, nor do I wish to try.
Brighter than I remember.
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before his arrival. He had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk regardless of where they end. There must be a way to move this statue's twilight stone to get the right angle.
Right? last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
I'd wondered what became of Spark.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.